Hello, and welcome to another Let's Play by me, GamerWolfSix, of Ancestors of Humankind Odyssey. Okay, can we stop having the monkey orgasms?
How is it with this?
Wait, we have objective. Hold the phone. Like, you telling me that we have objectives? When identify the jungle's hidden waterfall oasis. Inspect a meteorite. That sounds like orgasming monkey sounds. What's with the circle anyways? Well, let's make Whoopi. Maybe that will stop the... Nice. Inspect a meteorite. We have gemstones, but I don't know about meteorites. I'm gonna go to bed. It's probably that one place that had the, warthog and the alligator. Does that mean food ain't good? Because we can do food. I'm surprised food isn't good because I was eating like honey. Which, nutrient-wise, I don't know, but with regards to other stuff, we should be fine. I'm a monkey. Those berries were fantastic. Yo, kids, you gotta try them berries. Hey, well, Shane, I hear that, like, there's rocks on the ground, but there's also, like, sky rocks. Actually, maybe I should put you guys back. Just in case one of us dies. So, off to find the meteorite. Like, when did that happen? Yep. Oh, there's a thing over there. Are you fucking kidding me? You're all the way back, so I can tell these Birkin monkeys, chimps, whatever. Oh, Lord. To not follow me. Because I'm going on a dangerous expedition with children. So very much a Mormon thing. Two, to look at a rock that fell from the sky. I'm gonna use my skyrock on those mollusks. Christy, guys. Yeah, Curious George almost became Dead George. Okay. I mean, that place looks nice, except for maybe the giant snake next to it that I saw that one time. Yeah, that's the one. If we go there, do all the predators and shit go away? Now that snake seems to be minding its own business, so hopefully it doesn't remember I'm the guy that ate its milkshake. Really? Can't go near that water. Might be predators in it or something. Fuck. That was close. I mean, I didn't really make it do that. Well, that just seems to make me worse. Parrot. Why aren't there any of the things? What's that? Man, I got in a bad situation. Remember, kids, don't do monkey drugs. Can I get down from here? Hey, you guys. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but I don't think boars and tigers and shit go well with each other. Maybe that's just me. Boy, this not having any intelligence and stuff like that is fucking great. Just because I ate some fucking berries. Thank you. Oh, boar seems to be minding its own business. Fantastic. Now, meteorite. Fantastic. It's, hey, go to that meteorite-looking-ass thing. I'm like, yeah, okay. And it's like, oh, by the way, you're completely terrified. Let's get back. I do not want to get eaten by a saber-toothed tiger. I just want to get a couple of leaves. And mate. Especially like the mating. I mean, do I make a base up here or down? Hey, do you like bongos? By the way I'm running this thing, I feel like it's going to be a couple million years before I get these guys to go anywhere near human-y. Thank you. My dude doesn't seem like he's doing too well. Come on. You had a bit of water in you. And sleep it off. Even though we establish a new house over there, we'll be fine. Boy, our health is not doing too well. Where's me rock? There it is. Cool. I am going to die and pass on my brain cells. It's taken me years of my life, and also my life, to give you this gemstone and a stick, and also move my clan the length of Sainsbury's. You could maybe fit a Walmart in here. Okay, where were we? Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna go die now. I guess first I want to get my mate, so we can have more monkey sex. Wait, they're all down there? Yeah, I guess making our settlement underneath the stone thing would probably be best. Thank you. We get time to have sex. Or at least procreate a little bit more. Hey, there's a nice little trail here. Where's the materials? Oh. Oh, I saw a bunch of blood just fly right there. I'm surprised that, you know, ape ain't, he's not monkeying around, you know? Is that the spot? Come on, we gotta fuck. More neurons. Okay. Well, a little bit of nookie first. Come on, mate. I'm dying over here. There's only so much blood I can pump in there. Yeah, definitely need item manipulation. Yeah, I don't need to do it while I'm moving. Yeah, let's do it. I have brought you a gem and a stick. It is your turn to maybe use those two things together or something. Also, fucking watch out for, like, that saber-toothed tiger. Okay. Wait, I'm a white ape now? Hmm. Oh, okay. So children generate energy. The children are our future. What time is it? It's 10. Oh, that's gonna be the end of this. Let's play. What is happening with this guy? Seems to not have a lot of, health. Oh, that's an elder. You guys, my dad died so he could make a bed underneath these pile of rocks and on top of them, and he built it underneath and died, and then you guys are like, well, let's go for the one that was on top that we didn't pick in the first place. Okay, how about ye? Elder. Okay, we're both elders. Where are the youngins? Is there a symbol for elder? Maybe it's the arms down. That means, hey, they're tired apes. There we go. He's full of green. Anyways, spay neuter animals. And until next time, let's play by me, GamerWolfSix of Ancestors of Humankind Odyssey or something. Is that snake still there? Well, that boar's still there. Being angry at that dead branch. So, thanks and see ya.